you got the character, I'll teach you how to fight. I'll bring it out of you. If I can't bring it out of you, then I'm going to say, look, go get yourself a job or go to school and get yourself an education. I'll do almost anything for my fighters. I mean, they become part of my family. I think I got the most out of the fighters because as a surrogate father, I not only stationed myself there to tell them about boxing, I also tell them about life. I lay them out sometimes, they get mad at me sometimes. But you know what? They can get mad all they want. But all I know is one thing, I'm telling them the truth.
Look at that shoulder.
Who is the greatest fighter you have ever seen?
I have to say Sugar Ray Robinson. The great. He could do everything. He could box, he could punch, he could knock you out going backwards, he could do it all. When he wanted to fight, there was no way he could beat him.
Basketball player, a football player. I mean, boxing is my business. Boxing is my sport. It can't be treated that way there. And the only ones that can really bring that to a head are the fighters themselves. They got to understand this. If you want to be in the sport of boxing, you better put the team around you that can teach you the sport of boxing first. And then the money will come later.
Motivator more than anything. I'm a motivator, and I motivate them in the dressing room. I motivate them in the ring.
That jab. Oh, I go right back to the jab.
There is Lou filling the middle of the screen and screaming, "Where is the music?" Right next to Taylor, that's Pernell Whitaker, world lightweight champion.
Put the music on.
Already things aren't going the way Lou wants them.
I got the fight tonight. Hey, and sooner or later I know I'm going to hit somebody. I got to wind up hitting one of those managers, somebody that talks back to me, a referee, a judge, somebody that goes against my fighters. They better watch themselves because I'm going after them.
Hey, Commissioner, you didn't hear that.